Hey, good evening, people. Can you all hear me? Good evening to everyone. Welcome to the Centamar, guys. I hope all of you are doing fine. My voice is not that great today, so pardon me for that. Okay, so what's the code? Code is here. And here. So, right? So the code and the link is there on the screen. Okay, now all of you have to mute your mics, put your mics on mute. Okay, please subscribe here. See, Krish is doing his publicity. Okay. All ready for, today's Centamar will be very crucial in view of the upcoming test on Sunday. Can't hear me. Okay. Hello, can you hear me, guys? All of you. So all the questions which are there today will give you a good practice of the upcoming test. So hence, please take it very seriously. And again, as usual, there will be traps laid in the questions. So you have to be very, very cautious. Is Sunday test compulsory? Compulsory is a good word. Mining away, I don't know what I'm gonna. Okay, never mind. So hence, as we have been doing, there will be questions which will be attracting you towards wrong answers. Options will be very close and laying traps for innocent kids. Yes, I know. So traps be trapped now, more will be free later. Okay. Mute on. Why only 60 people? Why do you mind? You know, let only serious people be there. No, it's good. More serious contenders, you guys are more serious, so it's better. So serious people, serious about mathematics or quizzing should be there. Okay, that's nice. Okay, fair enough. So we'll start in 2 minutes exact. So those who want to change their devices, mobile phones to laptops, laptops to mobile phones. Five more, why? Let's follow the time strictly so that we can end our quiz strictly by 9. Okay, now. No problem, Manisha. Those who want to join later, they can join. There's no problem. But everyone should be on time. Okay. By the way, today happens to be the birth anniversary of, let me see if you can see that. So today happens to be the birth anniversary of whom? Richard Feynman. Okay, so yes, oh no, yesterday it was, sorry, one day late. So it was yesterday. Very, very famous. I don't know if you know this guy. Very, very famous professor, right? Richard Phillips Feynman. So those who want to pursue physics later on, at least till 12th grade, or those who want to pursue physics Olympiad and things like that, so you have to go through his lectures. He used to teach at, he was a student from MIT, graduated in 1939, Second World War around that time. Then Princeton University, 1942, PhD. Yep, just see, he has got so many awards. Okay, so very, very famous. He used to teach at Cornell, then Caltech. Very famous, famous professor. Okay, do read about him. Right? Never mind. So, yes. So, I think we can start now. Okay, all ready? All ready, folks? May the force be with you. Let the best person win. Okay, start. So, here we start. Again, one piece of advice. Stay calm, don't panic. Read the question, read the options properly. Many a times you'll have to go through multiple options together. for marking it correctly. Okay, so always remember these tests or this is a practice for not only your knowledge level but your temperament as well. So here you go, 3, 2, 1, start. Very easy question. First question is warming up, so you should be able to. Too easy. Right, so all warmed up now. Let's see how many of you got get it correct. We'll check. Too easy becomes too difficult at times. Ha ha ha. I will keep on playing with your psyche. Pizza. Okay, let's see. All 73 got it correct. Oh my god. So shall we move? So I am just waiting for everyone to vote so that I don't need to wait for too long. Pizza. Okay, pizza. Let the result come first, then pizza. Okay, I know what mistake you have done. Everyone's done, but I don't see that thing. Everyone has voted kind of a thing. Everyone has not voted so far. All done? Can we proceed? Oh, anyway, 30 seconds. Let's talk. I know most of you have got it. Trap in question. See, Pranav has got the trap. Great. Good. Sensing a trap now. See, in 18 seconds from now, you will get to know you have done the biggest blunder of your life. Okay. Right now you are going to see that. Oh my god. What happened, Ari? Oh my god. Everyone has got it correct. Oh, that's so nice. No one got into the trap. Very good. But still 5 + 4 + 4. Why? Anyone wants, see, today's theme is trap. So be careful. Okay. There was no trap. Okay. So hence I'm telling you today's theme will be trap. Anyway, so anyone wants an explanation here? I don't know why. So, but this should be very, very clear to everyone. Where is that? Yeah, so this was the first question. It is simply root 4 is 2. So there was nothing to be, you know, I don't know. So these people 5 plus 4 plus 4, either they misclicked or there was some issue. Anyways, let's go to the next question. Before that, the first leaderboard. Okay, Pranav is supreme. Supreme is which school? Pranav. Great. Oh my god. Can you see that? Can you see on the left hand side? These scores, can you see that? That's so cool. Nice. I just wish it continues like that. Okay. Great effort, guys. Very good. Now it is there already, Ashish. Don't worry. It's recorded. Okay, here is the next question. Now the trap. Warming up done. Now the trap. Literally guess. Rudra Ditya says first, Pratik, because 6 people came first and that much space on. Okay, all of us first. Okay, good. So I hope you're solving this question. Most of you have already done it. That's nice. Cool. Very good. I am again telling you, today's Centum Hour will be very much helpful in the upcoming test. So please play very, very seriously. Not that the questions are going to be repeated, don't worry. That's not gonna happen, but then. Okay, so last 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 77 people. There are more people, I think, now. So how many are playing? I think some people are playing around the globe. They don't know that we are playing it together. Okay, fair enough. So, okay, here is the score. That's nice. Most of you have done it correctly. So that's, you know, good. But then few people haven't been able to. Anyone wants an explanation to this? Anyways, I will explain. So which one of the following is incorrect? This was super easy. This is wrong. This is not us. They are not similar, right? They are different. Only thing was you have to just make this, just check this. So how to check this? So this was 3 to the power 1 upon 3. And this is 5 to the power of 1 upon 5. So hence what do we need to do? Take LCM of the orders. This is order 3 third. This is order 5 third. So LCM is 15. So this will be simply 5 upon 15. And this one is 5 to the power 3 upon 15. Clearly 3 to the power 5, which happens to be 343. Is greater than 5 to the power 3, which is 125. Right? So if you compare this one, what is it? 3 to the power 5 to the power 1 by 15. Please remember this technique.
Sir, 3 to the power 5 is 243.
I'm sorry. Oh, my bad. Thanks for correction. Old guy, no? Right? So, and this is 1 upon 15. Correct? So 3 to the power 5 is 243, and 5 to the power 5, 3 is 125. So clearly 243 is greater than 125. Okay, so this is correct. Second one is not. So hence option A. Chalo, let's see any shuffle now. Okay, so now people have started taking different amounts of time, but still very close. That's nice. Okay, let's go to the next now. Be ready. Warming up number 3. The theme of the quiz is, you know what? Okay. Don't be paranoid, dear. You don't need to. Have confidence in your knowledge. That's the agenda. However disturbing the world appears, don't worry about the world. Okay, very good. So last 30 seconds, I hope most of you have already marked it. I think this is super cool, super easy problem. Now that you have been doing so many problems of these kinds, should not be an issue. Okay. World is very disturbing, believe me. Okay, Pranav has already seen the world. That's nice. Okay, no problem. Last 10 seconds more. Okay, here. Confused? Don't worry. It's very, very simple answer. Okay. Here you go. Oh, that's something that actually hurts me more than anyone else. Why this? Kolaveri D, right? Why you should be like that? Okay, any X? Monisha, simple sir. Why X, Raghav, Pandey? We'll add up to a simple sir. Explain. Root 80. Simple third? अरे बाबा सिंपल सर्ड, यू नो सिंपल एंड कंपाउंड सर्ड्स, डिड वी नॉट डिस्कस सिंपल एंड कंपाउंड सर्ड्स? व्हाट इज रूट 80? रूट 80 इज 16 टाइम्स 5 एंड रूट 45 इज 9 टाइम्स 5. ओके करेक्ट आंसर इज ए. सो हेंस इट इज 4 रूट 5 प्लस 3 रूट 5 विच इज How much? 7 root 5. And if you want to see, this is 7 square into 5. Right? Is this a simple third? No, it's a compound third. Why it is a compound third? Because there is 19, a prime number. This is different. This is 9 plus root 19. So this is not a, it can't be simple. This one is a pure integer. Pure integer. 5 minus 4. 1. Right? So hence this is not see. why did you do this? Why? What happened to all those who have marked it? That means, guys, the intention is not to make you super over conscious. Don't do that. Relax. That you know, understand now what is pressure. How Mahendra Singh Dhoni would have hit that final six to win the World Cup. Remember, real life situation. Okay, never mind. So next question, don't do that. Okay, stay focused, stay calm. So this is the new, but top 10 people did not do any mistakes. So that's fine. Okay, so but a little bit of shuffling. Anyways, good. Nafflers are ahead now, right now. Okay, next, let's go to next question. Stay calm. No trap. Now I'll reverse it. So you guys are getting too overwhelmed by whatever I'm saying. No trap. Stay calm. Very simple question. Very simple question. But stay calm. Look for the signs. Signs is where you'll make it wrong. Look for the signs. Again, hinting. Giving you hint. Look for the correct sign. Read the question twice. No problem. Good Krish. See, the intention is to make you all aware of what you're doing. By the way, I just had this thing. I wanted to do a general awareness quiz. Are you guys up for it? Will you be interested in such kind of a quiz? So general awareness quiz, which will be based on household items. So questions will be based on household items. We'll do it on a Sunday. Right? Household items. Yes. Questions will be seeing whether you have, just to give an example. Okay, example is how much voltage is there right now in your electrical sockets. So someone is saying 240, someone, yeah, good, 220, right? So things like that, where, you know, are you aware of all these things or not? Anyways, chalo. So, okay, so very good. Okay, not bad. Most people have done it correctly, but then 50% of you have not got it correctly. Why? What happened? Anyone? X here. What happened, guys? Right? Dekho. Reciprocal of root 5 minus 2 was 1 upon root 5 minus 2. And you have to simply rationalize it. 1 upon root 5. Minus 2. How to rationalize? Rationalizing factor is this. Root 5 plus 2. Isn't it? So what is it? Root 5 plus 2 divided by root 5 square minus 2 square. Isn't it? A minus B, A plus B. So root 5 plus 2 divided by 1. Okay, so this is nothing but root 1 into root 5 minus 2. Am I right? This is what they are asking. So a root 5. So what is the value of a? What is the value of b? Minus 2. Okay. So what is this total? 1 into minus 2. B. Okay. Right, Anshul. Savdhani hati durghatna ghati. Right. So do not let that happen. Okay. Forget about the prime minister. You guys are going to be the prime minister next. Chalo. Come back. Please maths, not prime minister. Next. This is the leaderboard. Okay. Oh, some bit of shuffling. That's nice. Cool. Okay. Let's go to the next question, guys. Set. Questions are easy. You are messing it up because you're not paying attention properly. Now. Careful. Careful. Again saying careful. Don't rush through. Take your time. Solve it. Found answer. Solve it again. Get it correct. There is no fastest finger first in exams in at least your next 2 years. Solve it. Solve it again. Check the steps. There is no pleasure more than getting it correct. Even if you're fastest, no problem. You might become slow later on. But if you're accurate, the slow buildup of confidence will take you there. No worries, Pranav. Take time. I'm telling you, take time. Ninth grade is long enough. Don't worry. Take time, but get it correct for God's sake. Get it correct. All fastest finger first will give you enough tricks to mark it correct in the exam. So don't worry about it. But then, obviously, someone who doesn't know anything cannot win the race. You have to know something. So hence, we are insisting continuously that be accurate first. Speed we will give you. Don't worry. You will get the speed. Usain Bolt would not win the race just in one trial. See, Anush, now you know, all these things pain a lot. So don't do that. I keep on saying don't do that. Yeah, general awareness should be fastest finger. Why don't you think so? Isn't it? Should be. Okay, so answer is good. Most of you have got it correct. That's nice. That's nice. But okay, so here, very easy question it was again. Again, to see whether you are conscious or not, cautious or not. 5 to the power n by 2 is 625, which is 5 to the power 4. Isn't it? So n by 2 is 4. Right? N is equal to 8. And the question was find out cube root of 8, which is 2. Hardly 10 seconds. Right? Okay, very good. Let's see who. Okay. Ahan, now you understood how it was done, right? Okay, every quiz will be fastest finger. Very good. Nice. Okay, let's go to the next question, guys. All set. Again, same instruction. Don't rush. No, don't say suspects. All of you are really intelligent. It's that you are too much tempted to get it correct. And hence you're making mistakes. That's it. There is no problem in understanding. There is no problem in knowledge. You're too, tempted to get it right at the very first attempt without much of a pain and effort. Please put in effort when it is required. No, you'll get it correct. So it says 1 upon 2 to the power 2020 minus 1 upon 2 to the power 2019. Okay, is equal to k into 2 to the power b. So you have to find out k plus b. Yes, anything could be there. Yes, you never know. Let me see how many of you are really aware of your surroundings. It could be weird, you know. So know every room of yours, including the bathroom. Okay, so I questions could be from there as well. Okay, fair enough. Okay, so this is also, you know, Anshul, guessed. Why? Don't require to solve. It is very, very easy. You know all that. Confused. Okay, never mind. Yes, general awareness quiz link will be sent when the quiz is ready. So I have compiled the questions. Let me see how many of you are really aware about your surroundings. Okay, no problem. I will solve for all of you. See, I am giving you very simple questions, but then somehow, since it is not matching your regular convention questions, where is variable A? So that was, why did you require A? Okay, so this was the question, and it was very simple question, guys. 1 upon 2 to the power 20 and minus 1 upon 2 to the power 2019 is equal to 1 upon 2 to the power 2019 taken as common, and this one is 1 upon 2 minus 1. Yes or no? Is it understood? Did you understand this step, guys? All of you, those who had asked, isn't it? That's it. Game over. So this is 1 upon 2 to the power 2019 into half minus 1 is minus half. So, dear friends, this is 1 upon minus 2 to the power 2020. 2019 into 2 is 2 to the power 20.
So, I didn't understand that step when you took 2019 as common.
Common thing? So, never mind. Let me solve it here. So, once again, there will be questions like these. So, you know, there is full worksheet on the Learnist platform. Please solve. So, hence, what I'm saying is 1 upon 2 to the power 2020, right? Minus 1 upon 2 to the power 2019 can be written as, by our knowledge, 2 into 2 to the power 2019 minus 1 upon 2 to the power 2019. Correct? Is that okay? I hope this is clear. So this is 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 2 2019 minus 1 upon 2 2019. So 1 upon 2019 seems to be common in both the terms, right? So 1 upon 2 to the power 2019 common. What is left? Half minus 1. Right, and then this is 1 by 2 to the power 2019. 1 by 2 minus half, or minus 1 is minus half. So this is minus 1 into 2 to the power 2019 into 2 to the power 1, which is minus 1 to the power 2 to the power 2020, which is 1 up minus 1 into 2 to the power 2 to the power minus 2020. Isn't it? And what was asked? K plus B. What is K? Minus 1. What is B? Minus 2020. So hence answer is, those who had asked, now it's clear. Is it clear now? Okay. Yes. Very good. So please, otherwise you could have done in another way also. So what you could have done is multiply the second part by 2. So this will become 2020. If you multiply, divide the second term by 2, correct? Then you could have taken 1 upon 2 to power 2020 common and 1 minus 2. Okay, again, you'll get the same answer. I hope this is understood by all. You are getting intimidated by big numbers. That's it. Please embrace these, right? Don't panic by big numbers. Don't see, because I told you in my JE exam, the first question was half a para long, but answer was only one word. Okay, half a para long. Guys, don't talk about something else. Talk about the questions here. I will give you more websites to visit, more interesting ones than these. Now listen, what I'm saying is, in our JE exam, the first question was half a page long, answer was one word. And it carried 4 marks for one word. People just left that word left that question thinking that there is too much to do, and they just missed 4 marks, very easy 4 marks. Yes, so hence, you know, people will play tricks like that onto you. Never mind. So here is the leaderboard, and this is the. Oh, there is some shuffle. Okay, no problem. Maintain the pace and keep it up. Next question, guys, here on your screen. Again, stay calm. There is some bit of change in the regular, the way these questions are asked. Some change has been introduced. So please solve using pen and paper. You can't guess it. You won't be able to guess it, so hence. I'm giving you a hint. 1 upon root over n plus 1 plus root over n is equal to root over n plus 1 minus root n. Use that. Too long if you don't know that trick. Otherwise, it's 15 seconds long. The trick is 1 upon root over n plus 1 plus root over n. Is equal to root of. I will repeat slowly, but let the question be over. Discuss it multiple number of times. Oh my god. Lots of people have got it wrong. I know your problem. I told you that I have changed something. Okay. I told you. Right? Anyways, dekho. Three parts. In such questions, what to do? Quickly break them into three parts. 1 upon root 2 plus 1. If those people who remember last class also, last centimar also, we discussed this. This is clearly, directly can be written as root 2 minus 1. Isn't it? Why? Because I told you this is what the hint was. I told you so many times hint. Can't you see the same thing happening over here? So this will be root 3 minus root 2. Can't you see same thing happening but with a change? There was the change and where you have made a mistake. Right? If you solve this, it is 1 upon root 3 minus root 4. So hence, it will be minus 1 upon root 4 minus root 3. Correct? And hence, it will be minus 1 root 4 plus root 3, and hence it will be minus 2 minus root 3, right? So hence minus root 3 minus 2. So add all. So minus root 3 plus root 3 minus root 2 minus root 2 minus 1 minus 2 is. Now you understand. You would have lost. Most of you have lost it because if I would have given you, the original question was this. The original question was this. Right? And I changed the sign. Right? Yeah, dekho. Making, right? Prateek, understood, no? Last step, once again. Acha, first two step is clear to everyone. Diya, acha, clear? First two. Yep. Now, I am telling you, this thing is this, right? Root 3 minus root 4. And root 3 minus root 4 has to be written like that. minus 1 by root 4 minus root 3, because you have to put it like this, no? N plus 1 first, then n. Yeah, just a minute, let me explain. Then this. So if you rationalize the denominator, you will get this, Bache. Okay, and then if you open it up, you will get minus 2 minus root 3. So this is the third term. Add to the existing ones, you will get minus 1 and minus 2 only. So answer is minus 3. Okay, chalo, next question. Let's see. So hence, see, most of you have got it. 1. Here is where you have made a mistake. No, don't say like that, Dhruv. Sad. Don't be. It's not the age to be frustrated. If at all someone has to be frustrated, it's me, because I am teaching you all. So hence, I have to do something. Don't worry. We'll get you out of this. Okay. So here is the next. Now I will not say anything to you in this question. Guys, don't kill the question. Don't kill the question. No other talk, please. If you have done it, just stay silent. Stay calm. 100 seconds, Jagrav. Okay, so now, very good. Let me see my performance here. Aha, that's nice. But still people have, see those people, 7 people have just guessed it. Simply guessed it. Yes. Just to remind you, in all the exams, there will be questions where useless information will be deliberately given. Useless information. This is useless, totally useless information. Not needed at all. Right? Not needed at all. So what do you need to do? Identity. Simply. Root 6 minus root 4. Root 6 plus root 4 is root 6 square minus root 4 square. Right? And then this one. This one is root 6 square minus root 3 square. Okay, so this is 6 minus 4 into 6 minus 3. 6. Okay, got it? So hence, what is the learning? Just because some information is given, it need not be relevant. Okay, so hence, please be careful, right? So, don't accept things on face value. Please question it. Why? And see if it is. Yep. Okay. Why info given? Just to confuse you. That's it. Deliberately.
Iska mark.
Okay. No comment. Guys, let's maintain the decorum of the quiz. If you're not interested, you can go out. No problem. But let others be focused. Okay. New question. Next question. Be ready. Let me see how many of you can solve this. The last 3 questions will be challenging. So So the question says 2 upon 1 plus root 2 plus 2 upon root 2 plus root 3 plus 2 upon root 3 plus root 4 plus similar pattern goes on till 2 upon root 80 plus root 81. Take your time, no worries, but you will be able to do that. We have just now solved a question. Raghav Pandey, don't prompt people. Let everyone can do it. Everyone can do it. Okay, no problem. So now, oh, see, mixed response. Few people, but then good that majority have got it correct. See, okay. Here. All attention here. Now, I told you in such questions, what you need to do? You have to separate them and write. If you see 2 upon 1 plus root 2 is nothing but 2, and you have to write like this, you have to rationalize basically. So how do you rationalize? Root 2 plus 1, I have to write it like that. Why? Again, 1 upon root over n plus 1 plus root n is equal to root over n plus 1 minus root n. Again and again. Right? We are using this. So this simply will become 2 times root 2 minus 1. Agree or disagree? 2 upon root 2 plus 1 will be 2 times root 2 minus 1. All of you agree? Yes? Tell me yes if you agree. Why? Give me, come on, thumbs up. If all of you agree that, and if you don't agree, you can do this. Root 2 plus 1 and rationalize using the rationalizing factor. You will see it is nothing but root 2 minus 1 upon 1. Similarly, if you check this thing, you will get 2 times root 3 minus root 2. Okay. Similarly, if you check this thing, you will get root 2 2 times root 4 minus root 3. Now, do you see the pattern? Pattern is 2 times root 2 minus 1 plus 2 times root 3 minus root 2 plus 2 times root 3 root 4 minus root 3 plus so on and so forth, keeps on going, and then finally 2 times it will be root 81 minus root 80. Right? Now this root 2, this root 2 will go, right? 2 times root 2, 2 times root 2 will go, right? This root 3 will go, right? Keep going. Ultimately, this will be lost. Okay, what is left? This and this. Right? So hence it is 2 times root 81 minus root 1 or 1. Right? Which is 2 times 9 minus 1. Which is... Okay, so in such questions, what to do? No, learn these things first. So learning is, there will be some intimidating expression. Okay, yes, it has to be. So now you guys are, why do we want to stay where we are? We need to upgrade ourselves. So hence, you know, these type of questions will be there, which will be challenging. So hence, what is the learning in this question? What is the message? Message is, please remember root over n plus 1 plus root n is equal to root over n plus 1 minus root n. Bar every time I'm saying this. Why? Because this will be going to be with you a lot many times. lot many times. Also, root over n plus 1 minus root over n is equal to root over n plus 1 plus root n. This you can treat it as another identity. Okay, so this is going to be used so many times in your life. Can we extend? No. Right now, let's finish this quiz first, Krish. Is that okay? Please be very, very careful about all of these. Okay, next. Let's see after this. How do we solve this question? Now you know how to solve such question, Nayana. Be observant is first thing. Observe, because there is something. Question, don't think that it will be only a conventional mechanical problem. You fit in this formula, you get the result. Then that's not mathematics, my dear. Even if you get it wrong, now you know the pattern, right? What kind of, how to recognize patterns. So don't take it like that, okay? So next time you should be able to. And I am telling you, there is an exam. Take your time. Take full 90-80 seconds, but please solve it correctly, Baba. I don't get proper sleep if more than 15% people get it wrong. So for my sake, take your time and solve. Oh my God, such harsh statements, Arushi. You guys, if you guys will say like that, I am more shattered. Don't do this to me, please. So this question is based on comparison of thirds. We did this. We did this in our classes. Okay, thankfully most of you are getting it correct, then most of you are not able to solve also. Okay, here is the question. How to solve? In such questions, don't really go option by option. Not a good strategy. First, see all of them are same. Yes, all the three. There are three elements. 1, 2, 3. And in all the questions, they are repeating, right? So how do we compare thirds? You have to take the, first of all, write it like this. 1 upon 4, 1 upon 2, 1 upon 3. And then how do we compare? We compare by taking LCM of the order. What is the LCM of the order? What is the LCM? LCM of the order, guys. LCM is 12. Very good. So hence we have to convert all the powers, all the orders into 12. So can I write? Right? Can I write that? So hence this is 6 to the power 3, 1 over 12. This is 2 to the power 6, 1 over 12. 4 to the power 4. 1 over 12. Okay. 6 to the power 3 is 216. 36 times 6. 1 over 12. 2 to the power 6 is 64. 1 over 12. 4 to the power 4 is 256. 1 over 12. Right. So hence, which one is the smallest? Right. So this one is the smallest. Right? Then which one? This one. So next comes this one. Right? So hence, This is the only one which is. Okay. Right? Is that understood or not? There will be questions of similar nature in your exam. So hence I am asking you again. All of you are clear? Those who could not understand, now it is clear. Tell me guys, clear? I will again repeat if you are not, you know, so again, you know, we can, there is a video on the Learnist platform also on comparison of certs. Please have a look at that. Okay, fair enough. So let me see who has performed. Okay, so most of you are getting it correct only. The top, within the top 10 people are, okay, fair enough, no problem. Let's go to the next question. You just need to do one. In fact, options are very, very. What do you say? Direct. You can solve it in the reverse direction. So last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Oh no. What? Why? That means finding square root is still creating trouble for most of you. Right? Square root. You have to find out the square root. Yep. So forget about this. Take one. What did we explain in the class? Let 19 minus 8 root 3 be root A plus root B whole square. There are two, three ways of doing it. Two, three ways of doing it. Did we not discuss this in the class? Did we or did we not? We discussed this. Right? So hence, what is it? 19 minus 8 root 3 is equal to what? A plus B plus 2 root AB. So many times we have done. Please go to Learnist. There is a full-fledged worksheet only on finding square roots. Please do that. Okay? And you will never get trapped again in your life. But please do that. Now what is it? A plus B is 19. We did this so many times. A plus B is 19. And what is root AB then? Sorry, I have to use minus here, not plus. Minus, because it was minus, right? So hence minus. So, and the second thing is, sorry, this one. Minus 8 root 3 is equal to minus 2 root AB. Like that, minus 2 root AB, isn't it? Is this clear? If it is not clear, please let me know. And this is nothing but 4 root 3 is equal to AB. So 16 into 3 is equal to A, sorry, root AB, so AB. So AB is equal to 48. And A plus B was 19. So it is 16 times 3 is 19. And 16 into 3 is 48. Right? So hence 19 minus 8 root 3 is root 16 minus root 3, which is 4 minus root 3. 19 minus 8 root 3 is 4 minus root 3. Correct? Similarly, you don't need to do this. There was only a change of sign, so it will be simply 4 plus root 3. Guys, here. Focus again. No cross chatting. 4 plus root 3 plus 4 minus root 3 is 8. Yes. Any more explanation to this? Yes, those who could not get it, now you got it. So what was the question? Question was finding the square root of this thing. And we have Bharat could not get it. Once again, root over 19 minus 8 root 3. Let it be root A plus root B. Let this be root A plus root B. Then square both sides. Right? So this is 19 minus 8 root 3 is equal to A plus B plus 2 root B. That means A plus B can be written as 19. And 2 root, this was minus again, I made the same mistake. Yep. So, and 2 root AB was equal to 8 root 3. So this will give me root AB is equal to 4 root 3. Squaring both sides, you will get AB is equal to 16 into 3, which is 48. Now, AB is 48 and A plus B is 19. Right? So, hence A is 16 and B is 3. So, 16 into 3, 48. So, that means A is 16, B is, right? So, root 16 minus root 3 was the square root of the first one. So, 4 minus root 3. Okay, if 4 minus root 3, so this one will be 4 plus root 3. 4 minus root 3 plus 4 plus root 3 is 8. Clear? So let's see the standings now. Okay, so lots of people could not get it this time. Okay, next. Last question of the day. Easy. Siddharth says easy. Too easy. So closing questions should be easy now. I hope you have not done the same mistake which you did last session. So everyone is saying easy now. That's fine. Good. Good to know that then. Very good. But still many people have got it wrong. Oh my God. How? People are saying easy and then still. Oh my God. I told you would do the same mistake which you did the last time. It was to find out root x and not x. You are supposed to find out root of x, and all of you have found out x. So after so many reiterations and reiterations and reiterations, anyways, so what you need to do is you need to square both sides, right? So hence, if you square, you get x plus 12 here, and here you will get root x square plus 4 plus 2 into 2 into root x. Okay, so x plus 12 is equal to x plus 4 plus 4 root x. So x goes, this 4 goes from here, becomes 8. So root x is 2. And you found out x 4. Most of you have done this. Same error, exact same pattern of error. Right? Now you understand, Nishant, all those who have Gandhar, Ahan, Nitya, understood now? What is the problem? Where does the problem lie? All of you knew this. You could have, you know, if someone would have asked you x, you could have easily said 4. But then your focus is totally on to find out x. Question, please read the question. How, you know, I've repeatedly, hi Ram, Marushi. Exactly, for me is also like hi Ram. All of you know this. I don't hate anybody, yeah. Come on. See, you will thank me later, I'm telling you. You will thank me later. That now you are, you know, more aware, more alert, and your number of errors will come down significantly. I'm devil incarnate. Oh my god, such you know titles I'm getting this evening. Okay, no problem. Right, never mind. No, nothing of that sort, guys. The agenda is to make all of you alert and attentive. Otherwise, your whatever talent you have, you'll miss the, you know, this thing. So please, I nowhere intend to show you or, you know, see you at in a bad light or something. You guys are all smart, right? So hence, please bear with me. However much you hate me, I will be trapping you. Thanks, Sunny. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, dear. So I will be trapping you again and again, so that after 6 months' time, you will always be, you know, all of you will make me proud and make your parents proud, make your school proud, all of you. Okay? So don't worry. Here is the final. Okay, so this is the final one. Thanks. Jayant, wow, wonderful. Again, Jayant is on top. So Jayant, it seems, you know, people will start doubting that I give you the answer key beforehand. So all my quizzes, you are on the top position. That's nice. Very good. So congratulations to Jayant, Parth, Abhishek, Srijan, Rishabh, Shivam, Monisha, Pratham, Nishant and Pratik. Very good, guys. Those who have participated, I am very thankful to all of you. You guys are learning. Don't worry. Don't lose hope. Slowly and slowly, you will move up. I will make you move up. Don't worry. Okay? Kitna bribe diya Jayant. Ask Jayant, no, why are you asking me? Right? Do you think I would be, you know, kind of, I'd be falling for bribes here? Okay, never mind. Okay, so I hope you learned something, guys. The idea was all these questions which I have given to you, they will definitely help you in the upcoming exams. Not only exams, please try and understand where you are getting wrong. That's the only, in my opinion, all of you are able to go to the last step, and in the last step you are just missing it by a whisker. So hence, again urging all of you, stay calm and, you know, be alert. So hence, our general awareness quiz, go around your home, household, see what is there around. Talk about, you know about fridge, air conditioners, cookers, kitchen utensils, what is there in, you know, plumbing circuit or your electrical circuit, all those things. There will be questions based on that. Your toothbrush, your toothpaste, your detergent, your...
this quiz be, sir?
Sunday is good day. Sunday evening. Okay. Take care, buddies. Good night and have a nice sleep tonight. See you, Indranagar.
No, this Sunday.
Yep, sorry.
So what is next?
This Sunday.
This Sunday, yes. You don't want?
So can we do it next Sunday, because we have a exam anyways.
You don't need to prepare for that quiz. It's just to see where do you, you know, it's less, just like a discussion and this thing. So don't worry, don't attack course everywhere. Subject is general awareness. How do you know about your household?
The next class.
Sunday.
So what time? What is next?
Next term hour would be, I think, I will just check, guys.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, it will be chemistry mostly. Chemistry.
So what time on Sunday?
What time do you want? Evening? 6 o'clock? 7?
Sir, could we do it at this time? I have some classes before that.
No problem. Okay. Done. 8 to 9. Centimeter time. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fantastic. Bye bye. Take care.
The house. Yeah.